Hey there, it's Tom here. I've just heard the devastating news about Keith Flint. I'm absolutely gutted. I'm absolutely gutted. Not really a reselling video today, but I was honoured and really privileged to go and see the Prodigy live the tail end of 2018 on their tour. I went to see them at the Ali Pali, Alexandra Palace. And I just wanted to put some of the clips I took really, sort of to pay respect to Keith really. It's a difficult one. And I feel for all his friends and family at this time. You know, it's devastating really when someone takes their own life. So yeah, this is when I went to go and see the Prodigy live. So I hope you enjoy it. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you all soon.
Okay, so we are off to go and see the Prodigy. So yeah, the car's packed. All ready to go. Got a 2-hour drive down to Welland Garden City where I'm staying, and then we've got a short drive to Alexandra Palace. So we shall see. So see you in a bit. So we're on the road. Oh, that took a long time. It's now 20 past three. And yeah, got according to the sat nav, we've got an hour and 50 minutes on the M1, and it's average speed cameras, so fun. So yeah, get down there, get in the hotel, meet up with my mate, get a bit of food, and then head over to go and see the Prodigy. So catch you in a bit.
Because you're, I mean, the thing is, you buy stuff that you know is
the room. It's really cold in here, but look at all this space. Look at this. Weird. I don't know why there's all this space. So yeah, I don't know what's gonna go down here, but got a bed and then a bathroom. What? I mean, the bathroom could have come out to like here. It's just such a wasted space. Weird. So there you go. Let's get ready.
Good man, how you been? You good?
Yeah, all good man.
Yeah.
How's the old YouTube thing going, man?
Yeah, it's alright man, yeah. There you go.
Get some of the food in.
Oh, yours after, eh?
I feel a bit juked on the front on the chips. Yeah, just a bit, man.
Cool. Trying to film some little bits and pieces. There's that bar there. Cool. Yeah.
Thank you.
steaks in here.